There's something here.
Thank you.
SCP-409 when we expose SCP-085 to the crystal. We have a D-class here who's going to place the paper against 409. We have scissors here just to make sure that the crystallization doesn't spread throughout the whole paper and possibly kill 085. We're just going to cut the contaminated section off once we see Cassidy's reaction to the crystallization. I guess now that this is recording, the experiment can begin. So, D-3334, please expose the tip of the paper to 409.
Okay.
Just set the paper down for now. Step back. Make sure you don't.
Thank you. Thank you. Come down.
Thank you.
happy to see your face again. I was starting to worry about you. Anyways, enough of the sentimental shit. I need you to take a look at that note sitting there. Some freak ran by and dropped it off. I don't know what it means. You're pretty smart, so I hope you're able to figure something out with it. If you need me, I'll be here. I've been waiting for Dr. Gears to respond on the radio. Last I've heard from him, he told me he knows what's going on, and we have a way out of here. He went to O22's chamber, but I haven't heard from him since. Maybe you can find him.
I'm a character. I'm a character.